This is Kath. Hello, Kath.
Hello.
How long have you been coming to MOPPS?
Well, I think it's 6 years now. On Friday, and it's my favourite day of the week. I love it, and I love everybody who's in here.
Oh, that's really nice of you, Kath, to say that. We enjoy looking after you too. Thank you, dear.
You're welcome. When I first came here, the lady met me at the door and said, "Oh, how nice to see you. Would you like tea or coffee? Biscuits on the table." I thought, this is all right. I didn't know anybody else, but I was off. I wasn't going to miss it. And we have a taxi that brings us at the door and drops us home. And as for the meals, lovely meals. Plenty of it, and more if you want. And everybody's so happy, and we don't like missing it at all, and I think it's marvellous that the helpers give up their Friday for us. We all have our aches and pains, and sometimes you hear someone has passed on, and you've got happy memories of them.
Yeah.
And good entertainment, yes. And all the we have six tables, seven tables, and we all have our way of enjoying ourselves. And I'll tell you one thing, when we all go home, we're all tired out. We're glad to get home because we've laughed so much.
Exactly. Oh, well, thank you, Vi. I hope we have many more years here at MOPPS.
I've been coming here about 8 years now.
Have you really?
Yes, and I'm very disappointed when I can't come.
Yes.
That's really sad.
Well, long may it continue. Thank you, Vi, for taking part.
That's all right. that's all right.
We've been coming to MOPPS for probably 4 years, and we come every Friday and have a really good time. Barbara, who's got severe dementia, I bring her, and she enjoys it because of the friends she's got here and the music and things that are going on. I enjoy it as well, and the food is excellent, and you know, it's well run, and I think people ought to come and support it.
Cheers, everyone! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Enjoy your dinners. Hello, Jean.
Hello, Jim, darling.
How long have you been coming to MOPPS, and what do you like or what don't you like about it?
I've been coming here about 8 years, Sylvia.
8 years?
Yes. What do I like about it? I get a lovely meal, I love the entertainment, and I used to love dancing with you and all the others, but I can't do it anymore.
You do try.
No, not no more, no. And I also have Stacey comes with me at Christmas, and
yes,
she likes getting up.
She likes to dance, yeah.
Yeah.
But you have a good old chat and a laugh, don't you?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Oh, well, thank you, Jean.
Thank you.
I hope you'll be coming for a long time more.
And I've got a lovely help on my table. We're table 3, and Val King looks after us.
Oh, this is Val, coming around.
That's
to Val.
Val.
Val's been here from the moment go, haven't you?
Yeah, hello everybody. I've been here about 12 years.
Wow.
Worked with Sylvie on getting this formed, but Sylvie done the job until the work. We've got a lovely crowd here, all nice people. They buy plenty of apple tickets, so we have a good laugh. They like their quiz, they like their dancing, and believe me, they love their food. They
yes,
all want their good dinners that we get done for.
Especially table 3.
Yeah. And I hope to continue for a few more years myself while I've got the energy.
So do I. Yeah. It's lovely to see you back too, Val. Oh,
thank you.
Time to go home. Goodbye, ladies. Hope you come next week.
I might not be coming next week.
Oh, we'll miss you.
I'll be missed.
Hope you enjoyed your lunch today. Bye, Jean.
can't say anymore because I've said it all. It's just fantastic.